Yo yo yo, what is up ladies and gentlemen, Jack is back with another Black Ops 3 gameplay. This time I've got the Knucklebusters, or, well, they're called the Brass Knuckles, I like to call them the Knucklebusters, but I've got some gameplay here using the Knucklebusters for you guys. I got them in a supply drop a couple of days ago, and I have not stopped using them since. I've actually already got them Dark Matter. I've really just gone on the grind, so here's some gameplay that has unfolded with me using them. I know not too many people have them. I haven't seen really anyone actually in public games that have got them, so I was really excited to get them. I've loved using them. I'm gonna just run you through a bit of my class, the best way to play using them, and yeah, so just give you a bit of rundown and talk about some other stuff towards the end of the video as well. So the class that I'm using is the Brass Knuckles. Obviously I don't run a primary, I just go all out with the knuckles. Two concussion grenades, because just for obvious reasons of how useful they'd be, they slow down enemies and stop them moving. It's just fantastic. It's basically a knifing field day, so yeah, two concussions. My perks are Afterburner. I use two tier 2 perks. I use Tracker and Hardwired. They're my two tier 2 perks, and then my two tier 3 perks are Dead Silence and Awareness. Dead Silence put with Awareness makes, like, the dream team of sound whoring. It is fantastic. So, in this gameplay, you'll see, actually, in this clip right now, it's the opposite to the other clips. I'm playing Search and Destroy. I'm playing a little bit more stealthy. You'll be able to hear, probably, that I can hear people to my right, so I'm not rushing out there like that. I can... That guy runs past. I can also still hear that there's people there. So, doing well just using the Brass Knuckles is pretty much just about playing it smart. It shouldn't be too bad. I actually got a couple of wraiths and haters with just using the knuckles. So, you can do well with them. They're not that bad. You can do well with them if you play it right. So I'm not going to talk too much about the gameplay because it's pretty self-explanatory. I'm using Glitch, and to be honest, I just changed my score streaks up depending on how I was feeling. Got some high ones, got some low ones. What I actually wanted to talk about was the Twitter account that we have. We have a new Twitter account. This is Broco. We'd really appreciate it if you guys went and followed that as well. That is where all our updates are going to be. We'll give little updates on to upcoming videos and what's going on. So you'll be able to find that on our Twitter page from all that. I think Stealth's the one that sort of orchestrated that, so I appreciate it that he's done that. So that's where, yeah, like all the updates are going to be, that's where all future video information, all that good stuff, you'll be able to find out what's coming out before it comes out. So that'll be happening as of now. It's just sort of brand new, so it doesn't have many subs or any information on it yet, but go and follow it because it will. As you can see on the video here, a little bit of Jukes runs around, comes back and absolutely nails him. That is what we like to see. Taste my steel, son. But anyway, a little bit off on a tangent there. And so I know that in the next couple of days that there will be a couple more Black Ops 3 gameplays coming out. One of us did drop a massive gameplay. I'm not going to go too much into that, but that'll be coming out soon. Also, we have decided to go into different games. As of now, I am currently working on doing a FIFA long shots and bloopers montage, as well as some other stuff in GTA we've been recording for a while, because the funny moments video on this channel was pretty successful. So that'll be all happening soon, and we've been working pretty hard. Other than that, I don't have too much to say in this one. There'll be a bigger video later with some more extra... not so much info, I'll just be talking about stuff, probably not even about the gameplay, I'll just find something, like, fun to talk about. So other than that, I don't really have anything to say. Also, we've been getting a lot of messages on PSN and on YouTube as well. We'd probably rather you contacted us via Twitter now. That'd be a lot easier for us. There's a lot of spam on MSN, I'm actually going crazy, on PSN, which is... Well, we don't want to put our accounts on private, but because we still want to see what you guys have to say and stuff, but it's getting a bit annoying because there's been gameplays where it's just been a fair bit of invite spam and messages in the... and I like seeing the minimap, not going to lie. The minimap is my best friend, so I need that while I'm playing. So we're going to ask that you use the Twitter account. It was really fun recording these for you guys. I told you I was going to do it if I got 20 likes. I'm not even sure if I did, I just wanted to do this. Let me know in the comments, actually, as well, whether you want to keep seeing those couple of series, the You Choose, I Use series. That was a lot of fun recording as well. And whether you guys want to see more gun games. So thanks for watching. Peace.